We need to update some breaking news. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol says two people were dead after a three-car crash near Tuttle. Now, this happened around 5:30 Friday evening. OHP says Derek Thomas and Larry Ballinger were killed in the crash. Troopers say Thomas was traveling at a high rate of speed before crossing into the other lane for an unknown reason. Now, they say Thomas then hit Ballinger head-on when a third driver rear-ended him.